Gautam Rode, who is known for his role in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's show Saraswati Chandra, is a versatile actor. He has worked in television shows as well as Bollywood movies. The actor lost his voice while shooting for the second season of Kaal Bhairav Rahasya. Gautam had to shout and speak dialogues loudly for the character for Veer Vardhan, and this eventually took a toll on his health. But this didn't stop him from shooting, as he feels it comes as a part and parcel of the industry.